Hey friends, how are you this morning? I feel better than yesterday and better than 2 days ago. Why? Perhaps because of Dr. Berg Keto Essential Aminos. Eric sent me this to help me with my stiffness. I will show you now how I feel, what I can do now, how I can move, and I will compare. You will see what I did 1 week ago before I took this.
Alors, vous voyez, quand je fais ça, absolument aucun problème. Par contre, quand je veux faire ça, ça fait mal. Quand je veux faire ça, un peu moins. Mais bon, c'est très difficile. Donc, il y a plein de mouvements. Par exemple, je m'assieds sur une chaise, comme ici. Voilà. Et je veux croiser mes jambes. Et ben, c'est douloureux. C'est douloureux. Je suis obligé de laisser ma jambe comme ça, un peu en l'air, parce que si je la descends, ça fait mal.
I also add, but nothing for this stiffness, is for my inflammation. I take Echinacea. This is the two things I changed since my very hard stiffness. So I will show you now. You will see before, I cannot move like this. Now I can move very high. Before it was possible to do this, but this no more than that, and it was very painful. Other legs, same thing, like this, no change. But here I still have a little pain, but you can see that I can move very correctly now. And the last things, when I was sitting, it was impossible for me to put my leg like this on my knee. And same thing for the other one, but the other one is still painful and I cannot go down, you see. And this one I can go down. But I still feel a little bit in my groin. I feel pain still in my groin. Okay, thank you, Eric. And a friend of mine already ordered it. And they have the same result than me. That I think this is the reason of my stiffness disappeared. Not completely yet, but I do it since 1 week, no more. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.